Alright then guys, Bernave plays here, and as you guys can see from the scenery, I'm at a totally different new place. That's cause this is day number one of the Mexico vlogs, and hopefully these vlogs aren't boring like last time, but this time in another country and stuff like that, so who knows what'll happen. Anyways guys. Alright then guys, this has been Bernave Plays, and this is the end of our vlog guys. It is the nighttime of Mexico, and I am off to bed, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. This is the end of the first vlog of the first day in Mexico. If you guys like it, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. All right then guys, Bernave Plays here, and this is day two of the Mexico vlog, and pretty much I haven't really done much. I don't know, I woke up like at 10 o'clock in the morning here, I guess, or so. But yeah, we just went out, got some food and stuff like that, and let's see what happens next. Peace. Alright then guys, this is Bernave Plays, and this is the end of the vlog from Mexico for day number two, guys. It is around midnight right now, my mom is sleeping, and everybody else is asleep, and I gotta get to bed. And well guys, if you guys liked today, then I'll probably see you guys tomorrow, because I'm vlogging that tomorrow regardless as well. So see you guys in the next scene or something, I don't know, next day. Peace. Alright then guys, my throat's all jacked up. Alright then guys, Bernave Plays here. And welcome back to the Mexico vlog. This is day three now. I've been asleep for like 12 hours. It was 12:30 in the afternoon. I want to sleep about 12:30 in the night. So this is the next day. I have no idea what I'm going to be doing. But yeah.
This is how I'm dressing for days like this. But yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in the next clip. Let's see what we can do today. Let's go. Peace. Right, I said peace already, but whatever. Alright then, guys, Bernave plays here, and welcome back to the Mexico vlog. This is day four of the Mexico vlog. Right now, currently, we're gonna go to some place in Mexico so I can buy me some t-shirts and some candy. And I'm probably gonna do a video here in Mexico too, in my room all the way back there. And it's gonna be about candy and drinks in Mexico that I've never tried. So I hope you guys like that video and hope you guys like this vlog as well. I'll catch you guys in a little bit. Peace. So, and if I were you, I would never let me go. I hate you, I love you, I hate that I love you. Don't want to, but I can't put nobody else above you. Nobody else above you. It's always missing people that I shouldn't be missing. Sometimes you gotta burn some bridges just to create some distance. I know that I control my thoughts and I should stop reminiscing, but I learned from my dad that it's good to have feelings when love and trust are gone. I guess this is moving on. Everyone I do right does me wrong, so every lonely night I sing this song. I hate you, I love you, I hate that I love you. Don't want to, but I can't put nobody else above you. Nobody else above you. Nobody else above you. Alright then, guys, Bernave plays here and welcome back to the vlog. Today is day five of the Mexico vlog, guys, and today I have no idea what we're gonna do today, but you guys are gonna come with us. I hope you guys liked yesterday's vlog or whatever. I didn't end it because most of these I'm probably not gonna end. Probably just gonna see the intro and you're probably just gonna see some stuff that I did throughout my day, but yeah, that's how it goes. See you guys in the next clip or in the next pics, whatever. Peace.
It's just to create some distance. I know that I control my thoughts and I should stop reminiscing, but I learned from my dad that it's good to have feelings when love and trust are gone. I guess this is moving on. Everyone I do right does me wrong, so every lonely night I sing this song.
I hate you, I love you, I hate that I love you. Don't want to, but I can't put nobody else above you. Nobody else above you. Nobody else above you.
Alright then, guys, Bernave plays here, and welcome to day number five. I'm pretty sure we've been here since Sunday, so it's Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, so six, I guess. Day number six, guys, of the Mexico vlog. So pretty much, guys, I have no idea what I'm going to be doing today. Yesterday was pretty fun, I guess. We went to some kind of like soccer pitch kind of stuff you guys will see from yesterday. So yeah, no idea what I'm gonna do today or anything like that. But hey guys, I'll see you guys in the next clip or something. Pics, I have no idea. Peace. Okay guys, so pretty much I have done nothing, like nothing at all today. Ignore this echo. Pretty much like echo, echo. Anyways, but yeah, pretty much I've done nothing, nothing at all. I just woke up. Not like right now, but obviously like in the beginning. But yeah, woke up like around 11:30, around 11:40 a.m. I ate a torta. It was pretty good. It was pretty good. It was pretty good. It's probably like 6 out of 10, I guess. It was all right. I don't think I did anything else besides that. I watched a couple YouTube videos. That's about it. That's about it, guys. That's about all I've done. I am though, I will tell you guys this though, I am pretty damn salty though that I'm not in the United States, so I can't really use my phone except for vlogging all I'm doing, but I am really salty that the Vegito came out, the Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Blue Vegito came out in Dokkan Battle, along with Future Trunks with Dokkans, and along with Mai, who's a great stunner. Who else came out? Samusa came out, and so did Goku Black, Rose, who also Dokkans, along with Samusa. And I'm so freaking salty that I can't like try and get them, and literally when I come back, I only have like a couple days. So I'm so pissed right now, guys. I'm so mad. Fuming. But on the bright side, guys, I do have some good news. I'm gonna probably record a video from Mexico. It'll be a candy type video. I'll buy some candy, which I already did. And I'll buy some drinks also from Mexico. And I'm gonna do a taste test and do a video on it to see what candy is good or something like that. Also, I'm gonna try and do a video that involves Kinder eggs. We're gonna see what's inside of them. I have had 4 Kinder eggs since I've been in Mexico because you can't get them. Like, I'm pretty sure you can get them anywhere else, but in the US it's legal. So I'm getting as much as I can because they're so freaking good. I also forgot to tell you guys, since I'm here already doing practically nothing, I also forgot to tell you guys that while I was in Mexico, well, I'm still in Mexico, but like the first day I got here, I bought these gummy bear candies and they smell so good. I really want to eat them. But I promised my girlfriend that I would not eat them until I got back from Mexico. So I've had them since the day one already. And still gotta wait another week until I like get to the airport and I'm there in US soil. I can't eat them. So I'm like, you smell so freaking good. If you guys didn't notice, I do like some candy and some chocolate because I rarely eat candy or chocolate, so gotta eat sweet, I guess, while you're in Mexico. Who knows, guys? I ramble on a lot. Right now, I'm probably just gonna import this that I'm recording right now, and I don't know what else. I don't know. Maybe I'll go outside and like songwrite a little, maybe, or I'll just probably just watch the rest of my movie on my Mac. I don't know, guys. I really don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm rambling on now. Peace. I forgot to press the red button. Gosh, am I like. Anyways, guys, see you guys. So, guys, I just finished songwriting at this moment. How much did I write? How much songs did I write? I wrote 2 songs today, so I'm pretty stoked about that. Pretty happy I wrote 2 songs today, guys. Yeah, they came out pretty good. I think I did. Took me about an hour, I want to say, an hour to write both songs. So I'm really happy. The second one came out so good. I can't wait to sing it for you guys. When I get home in about a week or so, I'll sing it just for you guys. It'll be my first upload in my second channel, The Kingdom Come, guys. It'll be my first ever upload on there. Hopefully you guys all like it. Because so far, I like it. I finished it. It was pretty good. I felt like the energy, the power, you know. I was like, you know, I was getting into it, you know. Just, yeah, right now. I'm just in a rocking chair, as you guys can see. But yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do right now. I'm probably just gonna eat and watch a movie on my computer, and then I don't know what else. But yeah, guys, this is just me, and that's about it. I guess. Peace. All right, then, guys. Bernave Plays here, and welcome to day number 7 of the Mexico vlog. Today, I think we're not going to do anything at all that I know of. I'm pretty sure we're not doing anything. Due to last night, I went to, what is it, like the Plaza or whatever. I can't explain it too much. I just woke up. What's a plaza? Well, you guys can just look up what a plaza is. Basically, in the plaza, you can buy all kinds of random stuff. There's like little markets and stuff like that. But at night, they have like stands and stuff where you can buy like food and stuff. So then my mom's like, "Hey, you want to go get some food and stuff?" I'm like, "Sure." And I found someone selling burgers and French fries, and like, dude, I want that. And I ate that. And it tasted so good. But then last night, like the first hour as I was sleeping, I couldn't go to sleep. Like my head started hurting. I felt like I was going to throw up, you know. I was like, oh my gosh, dude. It was horrible. I don't think I'm ever going to eat another hamburger or french fries here ever again. This is my experience, though. So I don't know what else we're going to do today, though. See you guys in a bit. Peace. All right, then, guys. Bernave Plays here, and it's day number 7 of the Mexico vlog. It is currently around 6 a.m. I had to wake up early today because we are going to, I think, Mexico City. We're going to some very huge church. I keep forgetting the name. Pretty sure most of you guys will know the name by now. Pretty sure. I don't know what else we're going to do. Well, pretty much, we have to leave around 6:30, no, 7, but wake up at 6 to get everything ready and stuff, so, yeah, we leave at 7, it's a 4-hour trip, so we'll be there by 7:11, and then we enter around 12 or something, I can't remember, and then we're there all day, and we'll get back here around 8 p.m., So pretty much I'm out all day. I'll be taking a lot of pictures. I can't take too much videos because then I won't have enough to show you guys. So it'll probably be all just pictures and stuff. So yeah, guys, as you guys can tell, I'm very, very tired. Just woke up and I feel like garbage. I'll see you guys later. Peace.
First, I didn't think that I was cut enough to bleed. Then I saw my secrets getting swallowed by the sea. Through a telescope, I saw a diamond glow. How you broke it whole, I guess I'll never know. With God as my witness, never had it so good. Jumping into love, fires into dry wood. Started up as nothing, now it's gold, and it's all on you. With God as my witness, never had it so good. Jumping into love, fires into dry wood. Started up as nothing, now it's gold, and it's all on you. Looking at the girl handbag.
Alright then guys, Bernave plays here, and welcome back to the vlog. Today is our very last day here in Mexico. Sad to say that, but it is our last day here. We'll be spending the entire day and the entire night here. We'll go to sleep, and then wake up, I think, around 5:30 a.m. around there. So I have to go to sleep around 10:30 p.m. today, and wake up early, and head off to the airport, and then afterwards, have to be in a 4-hour flight, or 3-hour flight, to the US, which is gonna take forever. I hate being on airplanes, I guess, I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do today, guys, though. As you guys can tell, I'm pretty tired, because I just woke up. But this has been my day so far.